Hurt after an apartment fire last night. It happened at a building near Sangamon Drive and Mattis Avenue in Champaign. The fire department says it was inside a bedroom. They're still working to figure out what started it. No one was in the apartment before it caught fire.